Hello, my great and wonderful people. We welcome you once again to our today's episode of this program. And today, we get this message for our table when they say the federal government of Nigeria, when they say they don't send their own boy, when it be Lai Mohammed, to send a message across to our big men of God for inside Nigeria, say, for this Twitter band, when they say they don't announce, say then they serve, they not exempt them, which is they not remove any man of God for inside the matter. And the title of this one talks say Twitter band Adeboye, Oyedrpo, even FFK, which is Femi Fani Kayode, all of them say they will prosecute them. This one are the one when they say the federal government of Nigeria send across. All right, the reason why I say when they bring this news come, not pass, be say, you know, when would they talk, say, may everybody stand up to your own responsibility for inside this country, that would think, say, we not know what thing would they talk. Majority of us, because of, say, the issue, not the reach where we think, say, would they save. Right now, then don't they make this announcement now, say, whether you big go, you small, no, you not consign them. As it they hurt for our body, we, when it be said, they're called ordinary Nigerians. Now, so they don't intend to spread their own nets right now to every single being for inside this very country. All right, before we go ahead to read out the full content of this news, in case today not the first day, when it be said, they hear about us on the channel, but this will say you are highly welcome. I bet make you not forget to help us hit that red subscribe button and also the small bell, when it be said, they're nearer. So that anytime when busy with bring a new update, you know, with the software to look for, it will only come to you like a message. And our prayer, remember, say, the same one will be said today, support us for this channel. Now, the same one will go with the same people, when will they support you for everything, only good, when you put your hands to do. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. All right, may we do some more reading, then we'll conclude together for the comment session. And as we put our hand deep for inside this matter, the comic us understand, say, the federal government of Nigeria talks, say, they will make sure, say, any Nigerians, when it be, say, he access Twitter, including Pastor Enoch Adeboye, after the social media platform banned, when it be, say, the federal government of Nigeria put, say, they will make sure, say, they prosecute that person. This one of the report, when it be, say, they release to Igbere TV. And still on top of the matter, the comics understand, say, the Minister of Communication, when he say in name na Lai Mohammed, he talked this very word for the interview when he say he grant to BBC Africa Focus on Monday. And as we put our hand deep again, the contour say, when he say they ask and say, whether they will prosecute Adeboye, when he be the General Overseer of ROCCG, if he say he use Twitter. Despite EBC claim, say he get right according to Article 19 of the UN Universal Declaration of Human Rights. And again, the contour say, according to Article 19 of the UDHR, when it also means Universal Declaration of Human Rights, it also say, everyone, when EBC is there for inside this country, say they get right to freedom of opinion and also expression. This right, say it include freedom to hold opinion without interference and to seek, receive, and impart information and idea through any media and regardless of frontiers. And again, the contour say, Lai Mohammed, he emphasized for the interview as intel say, the continued use of Twitter for inside this country, say it they undermine the country's corporate existence. And they get the contour say the government, because of this very one, don't suspend indefinitely this very platform, which is Twitter. As they don't also give directives to the National Broadcasting Commission to make sure say they immediately commence the process to license all social media operations for inside this country, Nigeria. According to this man, it also say Abubakar Malami's son, when he be the Attorney General of the Federation, say na he they in charge, when he say he get financing of the person when he say they will prosecute or the one when he say they will leave. And he can talk say the Attorney General say he don't make it clear say anybody when he say he violates the regulation, that person that will make sure say the prosecutor. And he can talk say he thinks say he did right for Attorney General, which is Abubakar Malami, to decide who he will prosecute. I bet me kuna know this. I want me kuna understand one thing. This man, which is the General Overseer of ROCCG, he quote one thing here when he called the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, which is Article 19. According to Universal Declaration of Human Rights, which is you get right to access of information, to seek information, to receive information, and also to impart information and idea through any media, regardless of frontiers. This one at the word when it be say, this man quote and he stand upon, say he know his own rights. According to that Article 19, now waiting the right now, it be that one. This one are universal, not be only Nigeria. And there's something when it be say, I want make each and every one of us understand here, now it be this very one. The detail on this Universal Declaration of Human Rights now, in the talk say, now, Attorney General of the Federation, now he get finance. Now he will decide who they will prosecute, and now he will also decide who they will leave. Which is to say, Attorney General of the Federation, which is Abubakar Malami, he get power above the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, where he they govern the whole world, concerning access to information, to seek information, and also impart this same information. The right of Attorney General of the Federation is supersedes the one of the Universal Article 19. Abi? All right, may we see this more reading again. The contour say, the General Overseer of the Redeemed Christian Church of God, when they say they call ROCCG, on Monday, he insists, say he must use his own Twitter account, despite the ban when it be say the federal government of Nigeria place upon the social media platform. And the contour said the Redeemed Christian Church of God, therefore over 170 nations and also territories. And Mr. Adeboye, he tweet on Monday, and this very tweet so, in their accordance to Article 19 of the UN Universal Declaration of Human Rights. And for us to conclude this matter, the contour say, now the same way, now in the General Overseer of Deeper Life Bible Church, when he be say in name now Williams Kumuyi, in talk say, his own mission tweet say na target for global audience to spread across 5 continents and also over 100 nations. And he contour say, concerning the Twitter ban for Nigeria, please make the take note say, the content when he be say that they share for his own handle say na target for a global audience for more than 5 continents and also over 100 nations. Say na in that they share as content from any of the location. This one at the World One ABC, Williams Kumuyi release. All right, my great and wonderful people. This one at the news One ABC will receive right now as the presidency themselves come outside, which is the people like Lai Mohammed and also Adesina come together to say the power when it be say the Attorney General of the Federation, which is Abubakar Malami, get say na e be pass the UN Universal Declaration of Human Rights. Just imagine, people they ask you, now so the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, which is the code when it govern the whole world, the whole continent, this will not be only Nigeria. You they quote the one when it be say the power when the Attorney General of the Federation gets. If they tell us, say, na Abubakar Malami, na he will decide who he will prosecute and who he will leave. Then they tell us, say, according to Article 19 of the UN Universal Declaration of Human Rights, see what he talks, say, every human being get right to seek information, to send that say information, to receive information, and also to impart information. Now so it be. If they tell us, say, that one not consigner. As long as this very assumed Buhari-led administration they consign, that will not be their own problem. Rather, the power they put down for the hand of Abubakar Malami make it decide who they will allow to live and who they will allow to kill. You see, the reason why I basically talk this very well right now, I believe, say, for the last part of this news, when basically we just read right now, we talk about the ROCCG. We also talk about the Deeper Life Bible Church. You see the kind of audience when basically that they target, the reason why ABC that they use Twitter. Now, in the make no right now. That they beg these people now, say, I beg, make you now allow us to use Twitter, because we not just they use Twitter as soon as they use them, we they use them because it they needful for us to preach our gospel, to reach out to our audience because of the population when ABC with the control. You know, why ABC with they talk this war right now? Since when ABC issue they happen for this country, we so much love these men of God, though, honestly, that they carry a lot of burdens for this country. If these men of God really remove hand for the affairs of this country, for all the people when we say that they help this country for don't catch fire, may we be honest to ourselves. Not be everything when we say these people, they do not be that they publish. Yes, that one are the fact. I know, say, a lot of people will disagree with us, but may we talk the truth at all time. Now, the fact now, it be that very one. They not feel come as I can't publish everything when we say that they do. The burden when we say these people, they bear on behalf of Nigeria as a country, if they open up to you, you just say you will hear. So why EBC will still they bring this matter now? Make them still they speak out. Make them still they address this federal government to their faces when EBC that they do something when EBC is not there right. Because they get the audience, they get the voice, they get the platform. Right now, the small thing when EBC say, okay, they think say now small thing now, she don't they affect them now. Since when they say that they worry ordinary Nigerians, they come. Now, the nothing say it will feel reach them. They're big now, right? Now, the fire now, the smoke, don't also reach them. When they say it concerns this very Twitter right now. Tomorrow, who know where they want to come outside from? Who know the next thing when they say they want to come outside tomorrow? Now, so cryptocurrency take come outside. Because of that, they know, see, Nigerians, they survive upon cryptocurrency. They cripple around. Now, Twitter don't say come out. They know, say, a lot of Nigerians say they survive through this very Twitter. Now they don't cripple around. Who know the next target? Because their own target not to frustrate us, not to frustrate Nigerians. And one thing when they basically they assured of, as God they on our side, the more that they try, the more that they disgrace their assets. But we see they send this message across to each and every one of us. Say, may each and every one of us stand up to this responsibility. May we utilize the opportunity when basically we get, may we use them well, because we don't know who will be the next target. All right, my great and wonderful people, I will leave Unana make una share una opinion with us for the comment section. And before then, in case today na the first day when you basically they hear about us on the channel, this will say you are highly welcome. I beg make not forget to help us hit that subscribe button and also the small bell when you basically they nearer, so that anytime when basically we bring a new update, you know, go to suffer to look for her, it will only come to you like a message. And our prayer, remember, say, the same one will be the supporters of the channel. And the same one will go with the same people, when will they support you for everything, when the good one you put your hands to do. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. And you, when you don't already be part of this great family, when you be the help of the share this broadcast, anytime when you be see, they make them, God Almighty will bless you. Your effort towards us for this channel will not take them for granted at all. We really appreciate you. I beg me not forget to help us share this very one so that we still reach our brothers and sisters all over the world, because we believe in one thing, say, information, not power. And as you do so, God Almighty will bless you. We would like to draw the conclusion of this program. Yeah, we will see you again when we see you. Remember, we love you all. Bye-bye.